Hello guys, in this video we are gonna see how to finish a 2019 course in less than 2 minutes. This is for educational purposes only. Let's see how it's done. Let's go to my courses. Let's select a course in the list. Let's take a video first. So 2.7 demo. I'm choosing this as a starting video. I'm using a Python script to automate the process of finishing the courses. I'll put the link in the description. Let's start the code. The course ID is available on the URL. So the course ID here is 2, and the starting video number is also available in the URL. You can see at the bottom left corner. So it's 43. The end video is also in the URL. So let's take 46 for now. And for the session, you can just press F12 to get the console menu. So go to network tab, click a request and go to the cookies tab. So there you'll see the PHP session ID. Copy it and paste it on the terminal. Let's wait for it to finish. So the course progress is increasing to 14. So actually it was 12. So it's 15 now. It should come up to 16 or 17. Yeah, 17. There you go, it's 18 now. So let's refresh. The course progress has increased to 18. The same thing can be applied to quiz as well. So for this quiz, the ID should be 293. 293 right here. The end quiz, let's go down, take this one, 294, the same session ID, then copy paste. Yeah, let's see, it's increasing to 20. So reload it and it should go to 22. Yeah, so the quiz has been finished. The same steps can be applied to finish the whole course. That's it guys, thanks for watching. Like if you like it, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.